G'day, let's play some more Tactics and Glory and jump straight into this match. So we've got a 5-win streak at the moment. And what are we doing? We're trying to get to Luke. He probably needs to just shoot straight through. Yeah, it's going to be his best shot, I think. He could try one of these. That's actually better. Ooh, nice. By one. Keep us celebrating down there. Alright, a lot more spread out. So I'm going to try to rainbow his way in. Not sure exactly why he wanted to stand there, but I'll give him a crack. And then, don't want Crandall doing anything. Lombardi can move up one. And Tally, don't want him moving. Alright, let's get Hoyt to move. Should probably get Luke up here. Whoa. Stop that with your face. Whoa. That should be yellow cards here. He walked up and just hit him. Crandall is top passer. This doesn't really matter what we do because we're just handing it off. To Luke. Alright, straight forward shot fails. And block it in. Passing down the line. Just do a pass to Ericsson. Chase him with Lombardy, I guess. Nice. 15 control will get it taken off him. Blah. Use up his energy pretty quickly. Especially with his running up and down the wing. Handing it off now. He gets one shot on goal. Failed. Hand it back. Get Lombardy behind. Failed. Don't want to do it with Benton. Oh, I should have done him. Alright, that's better. So, back to Tally. We'd need to lob. Or just lose it before we get a chance. That doesn't quite work out how we wanted, but half time anyway. And second half. Only had 30% of possession then. Alright, one run past. Nope. Long shot. Nope. Tommy. Nope. Thompson, Hoyt, Lombardi. I was gonna say Tally. No. Play careful. Don't want him putting anybody in there. Do a pass and a shot. Just got to blast him. Ah! Roll a two with somebody with 110. Alright. Luke. Do we want to do the power shot? I think we do. A failure. Alright, Hoyt. So defense is low. He might be able to hold on to it. Not if they do that. It's a sliding tackle. He's just an interceptor. Alright. Lombardy. Thompson, Hoyt, and Tally. Damn it. Seriously, he's going to do that into goal. Rainbow feints. Alright, I have to go for the highest probability shot here, which is a precision. Still a failure. Aggressively decline to accept that. Bastard. Got one shot to tie it up. Come on. He has high control. He should get it anyway. Get it to him, pass. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah. Kinda causes a problem. Do it to him. He's already used up most of his. Alright, just worry about doing this bit first. He'll muscle us out. We should block here. Push us all out. I still can't keep it. Alright. We can't draw. Because we need the extra shot by passing here, but we can't get it. And then I guess he might be able to create a thing from there. We do him this way. Oof, actually worked. Damn it. Alright. There goes the winning streak. And they just want to keep playing in injury time, just rub it in. Yeah. Nah, come on. Makes no difference if they score or not, just get on with it. I suppose there's any way for him to foul us during this. Stops him this time. What do you think of your fancy feet? Okay. End match. Luke, more accuracy. And Lancaster's finally going to be an SW. Utility. Learn it. And then actually just reach both of these at the same time. Do we actually get to do two upgrades then? Lombardi is our right mid. Spends no action points to press. Move in a straight line along the flank by 4 tiles with or without the ball. 20% passing. Spends no action points to perform pressing. Can move 2 tiles without the ball. Why can we not do that? We can do that. Seems a little weird. I'm not allowed to do that either. Alright, well, let's go centre mid. And then we don't get an extra one. Okay. Time for the cup soon. It's coming up there. Alright, next up. Bathurst ranked second just from losing one because they drew. Mount Isa. Bathurst should be easy. Luke is on that side, so he can go around. He can't move, so we get a shot in there. Pass or pass block. Left mid, right mid, centre mid. Krendel hasn't really been doing a lot. Let's get rid of Krendel in favour of getting Steam sorted out. I think I might want to actually sell Crandall now while he's still young enough. And then defensive mid down there. Contract. 200,000. It's got 2 years left on it though. Oh, hold on around for a bit. Alright, matchup. Bathurst. Alright, run over here. Steen should be better than that. He's a defensive midfielder. Tommy. Brilliant attempt there. So I guess get Luke to move up one. Not a good place for him to be. Need to get it to him. There's no real perfect way of getting it through. That's probably our best shot there. Even then, it doesn't really get to too much. So, for a shot on goal, we have to do this layoff pass. Nice. Gets a horrible shot on goal. Gets kicked back out. Alright, we'll pull somebody over. Should go to one of ours. No, manage the grab. Nice. Do you have Keith? Alright. Not good enough. Oh, actually, because he hasn't been used much yet. Can we rainbow faint? He's got best control. Now he's in good position for the next time. Oh, good defense. 44 versus 33. No. But he's in a better position there. No way to intercept. Let's go, 78. I guess Thompson's coming back down to try this. Maybe do a lob. Straight out. He's trying to lob to him and failed it. Alright. He's already moving in. Alright, got that. He doesn't really want to shoot. Does want to pass. Then he should be able to crush this. 70 to 62. Got him. We're in the half time, sorry. And second half, we got to start with. 46% position. Hand it over to Luke. Go up by one. And give it a boot. One off. 57 to 58. Thank you. Defended. Pushes back though, so now I can't reach. Couldn't anyway. Push back even further. Alright, they're all bad at it. Thompson up a little further. In range of him. And him. He had to take a shot eventually. 1, 2, 3. Okay, no. Fight between these two. He His specialty is getting him through there. It's a no, because why? Crawler is motivated. What's the zero coming from? Oh, he's an interceptor. Okay. There's no other way we can do it. Can't get the extra shot in. So, go for a lob. Then, because that worked, we get a power shot on goal. Or, even better, just get control up. Oof. Could have done with a free kick. Spending way too much time in the midfield. Barely a nice recovery. Don't like taking these corners. Conrad's control is 8, his is 14. That should cover it. He's passing 58. Still got it. It's 40 to 55. Nope, another failure. Alright, what we need to do. Can't actually, well, we can do it through there. It's a bit dangerous. It's really not worth it. Alright, sit here and hope we get lucky. Nope. We are skilling up Hoyt, giving him the ball all the time though. Ooh, looked like a handball. Of course he gets it back again. So let's go in and take it back. Get it to Lombardi this time. No, we can't. Alright, so let's go to Thompson. Get it down there. Sure. Alright. Back to winning ever so slightly. End match. So everyone's got full fitness. Defense for everyone. Okay. Tally. Universal defender from our future goalkeeper. Brings his defense up nicely. Okay. Now, shouldn't we have another sweep? I'm sure we did. Not Benton. Okay, I think it must be the guy that got two at once. Okay. A little bit of money. Nearly full of fans. Transfer window will be closing tomorrow. Can't sell Benton. Anybody who's like 31, Sprague. This is probably our last chance to actually sell him. He isn't actually that special. Oh, it's Lancaster was the SW. Okay, we've got to sort him out. Sprague will go for the cash. No, he's about to finish his career. Wasn't he like... He's 34. Okay, well. Crandall. We could sell for 200k. The only thing he had going for him is the Olympic kick. And if we're going to sell him, try and remember to sell him next year. It's fine. Treasury Avery has expired. Transfers. $26 million. Adelaide to Goyang. Okay. Broken Hill. I rank 10th. Can move wherever we want in here. So this will be fine. It's not particularly skilled there. Lancaster. So this is the one where you do it. Okay. Double sweeps. Do we want to keep Benton in? Is there anybody else that we want to train up as a defender? I think we'll get rid of Benton so that he can start doing all the work back there before we get to the cups at least. And you know what? Strong defense. It's useful in the front line. He's only got training as a defender. Alright, give it a go. How would you like to play? We'd like to play by scoring. Luke. Can we thread it through? Is just the one DF. SW's intercept as well. So if we move forward one further. Creates huge issues there. Don't want to do the power shot. That's okay. Ooh. Headers on the sides and the defensive in the middle. This guy should be able to do some nice tackling in here. Like so. Damn it. You roll a 20 out of 90. Hoyt. That's a no. Throw Luke up there. Defensive mid should be the best option. Then 2, 3, 4, 5. He does not have that skill. Alright. Let's do a pass into Benton. And he's going to hold it here extremely successfully. Firstly, that should have been a decent enough chance. He actually needs the ball, so he's going to do the aggressive tackle. And he's going to use that to barge his way through with a power shot. Nearly. Oof. What do you reckon, Steen? Nope. You can get him pushed back towards our goals again. Alright, centre forward moving forward. That's easy enough. Lockett is terrible. So we get two. Okay, hand it in. Might as well might as well take the shot. It's actually impossible to get. Give it to Luke, I guess. Might get fouled. We can block and bounce it off. Nope. Okay. Half time, nil all. They start with possession. Good attempt. What's he got? And just a nutmegger. Okay. Let's get the sweep back to it. He has long balls. Two, three. He can only give it to Benton. Which isn't really useful. So we're going to have to attempt this. Nice. Gives the extra shot for him to pass it off. It's going to fail. All No. Alright, two. No, coming out. Probably needs to do it with steam. Have to take this chance. Oh, nice. Keep forgetting he's just a goalie. He's doing some good interceptions though. So, from him, one. So he can't even pass to him. Alright, down to Thompson. This is where we need to get lucky with this. Good. Didn't use a shot, so now he can pass it through. This one needs to work out. Has to be the power shot. Nice. It's worried about ability to do headers if that bounced out. When we just had a couple of benches there. Alright, 9 and 16. We've got a 22 to sit on that. Now 55. Twins tally. DF. He can go there. Even better, it's that far up. Ah, oh, damn it. Alright, aggressively get it out of there. One, two, three. He could potentially try the same thing he did last time. Fails. He'd better not score after that. Didn't lob it down far enough. Oh, interception. Okay. Another narrow victory, bro. Big for Luke. Steen's getting a bit as well. Defensive mid. Few new fans, or now 1,000. And back to being ranked first. Yeah, one loss. When does the cup start? After three more games. Okay, up against Radcliffe FC. Is it CD? Is it DF? Two CDs. Can't actually get through anywhere. Okay. That didn't go well. Alright, they don't look too dangerous. That's good. But Keith isn't the best to be getting the ball. Lombardy. Can we do the layoff this way? He will attack him, but he's got good defense. It's not defense, it's control. Alright, had to give it a go. Get Lombardy in the middle. Centre forward's going to push in. Perfect. Actual lob. Oh, damn it. Alright. So now, harder to come back from them. We hopefully got. Oh, damn it. Give it back. Alright. Get it off this brew. Get 7 in control. Roll a 2. Okay. If he's not allowed to move, he can. Everyone moves up. We need to win this. Damn. So we could have passed to him and run. Well, we wouldn't have run him through. Could have run him back here. Steen. Go around. Ah, come on. This guy wants to do a header. This sucks. Definitely Benton, Thompson, Steen. Only allowed to do one. Okay, guess yeah, that's where the wall's gonna be. Thompson, Lombardi, Hoyt can come back. Crap. He's getting a rainbow in. Yeah, how I feel about those rainbow faint goals. Right, this time he gets passed. That's how I feel about that. There shall be injury time. Don't know why they don't keep giving it to him to do his rainbow feints. Come back. Ah, doesn't matter, half time. So he would have swung in to get it. Alright, start second half. We've got a quarter of possession to get this to Luke. Crap. That keeps failing. Give it back, you cheeky bastard. Don't do it. That couldn't have gone better. Blocks his own pass. Alright. Now, we have 2 CDs there. So we just need a regular pass. That sucks. We do a layoff pass over there. 6 versus 10. Or getting through them. That is probably more likely. Again, can't get it past the first one. That's a nice interception. He's gonna crush us. Thompson wants something to do. Okay. Lobby's too far. We got that pass or it's not good enough. Hang on, he has. He has rainbow balls. We still can't go far enough. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, might make the lob close enough to do. And we're not going to find out. Our goalkeeper. Be terrible at lobbing, but if you're gonna do it to him. That's not how that's supposed to work. gets it. Oh, he was offside. Don't even think to look for offsides. Can't really do this well. Nope. Can have one more shot. It needs to be in his hands. Alright. Well, it was going to be a loss there anyway. That stupid first goal they had. And the fact that we can't get it past him nearly often enough. And he just sucks at shooting. Alright, down by two. And a stupid match. That was supposed to be an easy one. Wait, another three. Okay. Nothing much going on there, except Lombardy and centre mid. Mm-hmm. Alright. Maryborough. Hang on. Let's go back and have a look. We are in first. Maryborough's there. We're going to depend on Mount Isa. So Benton's not proving super useful there. Sprague would actually be better. And fitter and everything. Alright, Lombardy's right mid. Where is he actually? He's in centre position there. Just give him some centre mid. And he's doing what he needs to be doing. Okay. Actually, we want to be going this way. He has to do it from there. Yeah, he's got to get around to do it. All right, let's have a crack. So he moves along. Maybe power shot. Without the power shot, that might have gone in. Now, best passer is Thompson. Headers are Hoyt and Luke. I think we'll put him here. Put Hoyt there. He's gonna out control us here, but not there. Right, push him out of the way. Perfect. That did go in. Top pass there, buddy. That's just annoying. He has better control. Let's bring him down. Okay. Both headers. He's going to do some rainbows just to be annoying. Swinger. Got it. Alright, over to Keith. Lombardy. Can get an extra move. Go on this way. Won't really work out for him. Lobbing, it's actually a better option. It's almost good. 26-26. Alright, bring him down. Nope. Right, got him out of position. Shall. Too far, do you want to go get that? Key. Now we can move this guy. Okay. Two, three. Do run a pass to him. How far can we log? Give it a go. Okay. Actually brings it in too close for him. Should have just given it to Steen. God, look at his levels. Level 3, Rainbow Faint. And level 2, the other one. As he Rainbow Faints his way into our goals. That's annoying. Level 2, lead on pass. Alright, give it to Luke. From here, really no chance. Nice. Alright, do the precision kicks. And half time. So he misses out on his kickoff. Yeah. Alright, DeMarco. Get rid of this guy. Ooh. Swinger. To Lombardi. Long pass to Thompson. That's unfortunate. Better than him doing it though. Still got 10, so that's a 50-50. But we need to be more certain of this, so he can pass off to Hoyt instead. Give it a go. Failed. Aggressive. Call that a failure. Subbed him out. Nah, he's gonna rainbow his way into a goal. Or dribble his way in. Oof, nice. Thinking he wants it. Do it through him. It's a bit too risky this close. Get up to Lombardy. And just give it to him to hold. He can't do anything without getting attacked. So, regular pass. He's 33 control. Won't be enough to hold him back. He'll move into the gap at the end of their turn. Alright, hopefully we can intercept. Yep. Okay. Might need to lob our way out of this. Seems like a plan. Lob to the middle. Had to go to the wrong guy. Alright. We get one more chance. Maybe two. We can do that. Dragon's way out of there. Damn. Oh, perfect. Can't quite reach him. Actually, don't think we'd want to use the rainbow feint, but potentially. No, because of that. Same problem with that. Alright. Nice. Is that a proper shot on goal? It's this one for the win. Has to be a power shot. Has to get past him at least. Oh. 52. We sneak it past him. And their last play of the game, we intercept. And then we give it up. Takes a shot on goal, intercepts it again. Which is done quickly enough that we get another one. Alright. There's nobody we can use to toss it far enough forward. So maybe him, but that's going to be a long shot. No. Ooh, he's got it. Gets a shot off. He's the only one there that isn't an actual dude. He needs a two, and they all need ones. Seven. Alright, well, small victories. Luke, another plus three. Lancaster, plus two, okay. Both in centre mid positions there. Alright. 32 guys. Keep growing our crowd. Alright, how far ahead are we? 1 point against Mount Isa. So this match really is for the championship. Lombardi could go to right mid. He's just a bit tired. Crandall could use him up. Improve him a little more before we get rid of him. Defensive right mid left. Yeah, he's been all over the place. No, probably not. So very hard to get past his sweeper. Luke needs to go that way. Gonna be passing that way. Lombardi wasn't a defensive. No, he's a right. Okay. Specializations. Steen and McManus have nothing yet. Specialization level. How many improved specialization when selecting your ability? 9 for the goalkeeper. Okay. Well, let's jump into this match. Let's make this one a long video. Rainbow there. Okay. Keeper to Lombardi. Need to get it to him. Can't do that. He's an interceptor. Can't do this because they'll do that. So get it to Hoyt. He has to do a shot on goal from here. He has no hope at all. Power shot. Does nothing. Should have really just held on to it there. Successful. Which means we can move and then hang on. 1, 2, 3. Yes. Probably should have gone to the middle instead. Nice. Precision shot. Squeaks past him. Alright, just gonna have a shot on goal. Damn it. It's 114, it's not always good. Luke. That's how we do it. That's right, we have to win this to get top of the league. It's an achievement for that, we don't have yet. Don't do it. Alright. Into the D of Keith. Really need to get to him, but so we can do a loft. Guess we have to play it safe. We'll just give it over to him for the control. Drag somebody out of position. There we go. It's the highest defense. Robins. Alright, interception here, please. Down. I guess. Is he doing his rainbows? Level 3 rainbows. No way we'd be able to stop him. Just have to wait for him to wear himself out. Alright. There's the equaliser. I guess we don't have to win, we can draw. Half time. So we miss out on our shot. Sucks. Unless we get this one, then. And we're going to Luke. He's going around. Oh, he's going a long way up. All right, Hoyt. Failed. Burning time that we need. B, Tackett. No, this guy's coming through. Oh, that's weird. All right, best to attack him. It's going to be Steen. Just get it up there further, because there's a chance that they don't get it off him. Small chance. 26 control, there's 76 defense. This guy coming in instead. All right. That's a no. Fail all the way. They better not score. Right, give it to our guys. Oh god, he's got an open goal. Lucky. And he's given to him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can get it over to Steen. We can then pass to him. That has to get through. So if we do this, he can't reach. That's a 50-50 of us losing it. Lob might go to somebody else. Or it would just stop short. Lob. Okay. He might be able to do damage if he can get it to this guy. Then our sweeper should come down. Alright, straight through. Successfully gets an extra shot. He's going to rainbow through everybody for free. Crap. Crap. He's tired. Oh, won it at the end. Okay. Oh, that's a way to win the minor premiership. Hoyt and Luke with the decent work there. Okay. So, in the tables, still head. And was that the end? It was. We can check, can't we? Played 11. Well, it's halfway through. Thinking it was the end. Today's the match. Charter Towers in round 22. Charter Towers is going to be particularly easy to beat, but that's a problem for next time. So, thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying it, and hope to see you again soon. See you later.